Hello, hello, everybody. So recently I introduced everybody to a group called Resurrecting Dreams, and we're on Facebook, we're on Ning.com, we just got on YouTube recently. But the main website is right now is ResurrectingDreams.ning.com. But if you're on Facebook, feel free to just, you know, check us out on there, type in Resurrecting Dreams. And I know this thing. You tell me something to do something till tomorrow, but unless I know why I'm doing something, you will not see my tiny toe up in there. So I just thought, let me give a little bit of some things you could use Resurrecting Dreams for. Now you might be asking me, Tony, what am I using Resurrecting Dreams for, and why am I going to be a part of Resurrecting Dreams? Okay. One way you can use Resurrecting Dreams is to network. Maybe you're about to start a business or you have an established business and you need more ideas. You can network with people who are already in the industry and maybe they're doing the same thing, they're about to start, or they have well-established businesses, and get advice and tips from them. Or even find out what vendors they use, you know, maybe in be able to find out vendors they use that are very good, because, you know, each business has their own vendors, like makeup artists have, you know, people they buy makeup from and things like that. Another way is to get ideas on how to go about improving your business that is already established or your organization. And also, maybe you're just sick and tired of working and coming home and doing the same thing over and over again, but you're not getting anywhere. You think, I ain't getting younger. I just clocked 16 the other day. I need to get, you know, I know you know what I mean. But I need to get myself going. I need to get myself financially stable, and you want an idea, or you want to get inspired. We have people that are very inspirational up in that group, okay? We believe in each other, and these are people who are motivated, go-getters. You're going to be surrounded by people who will fight to achieve their dreams. If you're not ready for that, don't join us. But I am telling you, these people are very talented, motivated people, and just being around people like that will motivate you. Another way you can use Resurrecting Dreams is to promote your business that is already established. There's no point having a beauty store and the only people that know about you are your friends. The only people who know about you are your friends, Sally and Simon. You know, that don't help nobody. You only have two customers. That's if they're going to buy your products. So get people, you know, you get people who are other than your circle of friends knowing what you do. I'll keep updating and tell you more what you can use Resurrecting Dreams for, but join us at resurrectingdreams.ning.com or on YouTube, type in Resurrecting Dreams under groups. I think on my page I have a link to the groups. And also Facebook, type in Resurrecting Dreams. And again, my name is Toyin Okediji, author of the book Ladies, Let's Be Frank, and I hope to see you as part of our group. Bye!